Hello children, good morning. Welcome to grade 2. I hope you all are doing fine. Let's begin with a nice thought by Dadra J.P. Vaswani. Give, give, give. Give without any expectation or reward. Give the best in you. Today we are going to read a new lesson, lesson number 1 from your English supplementary reader, The Cow in the Shed. And this is your English teacher, Nidhi Shukla here. Before we begin, let me take you through the learning objectives. To make the children learn new vocabulary. To enable the children to make new sentences using given words. To enable the children to use the new words in speaking and writing. Okay, so this is an interesting story about Akbar and Birbal. Akbar was the emperor, the king, and Birbal was his minister. The Cow in the Shed. Once Akbar, the great Mughal emperor, was walking around in his palace with his courtiers. Who are the courtiers? The attendants at a royal court are known as courtiers. The meaning of the word is given in red colored font, children. He looked at a painting and was not happy. He said to his courtiers, "I don't like this painting. Call Birbal here at once. I'll ask him to make me one." The guards went to Birbal and gave him the emperor's message. Birbal came running. He bowed before Akbar and said, "Your Majesty, I am at your service. Your wish is my command." Akbar smiled and said to him, "Birbal, it is my wish that you make a painting for me. Use your imagination. I give you 1 week to complete it." "Make a painting? But, Your Majesty, I am a minister. I am not a painter. How can I make a painting for you?" Akbar frowned and said coldly, "An order is an order. If you don't make me a painting within a week, you will be hanged." Birbal mumbled. Mumbled means not said anything clearly. Birbal mumbled, "Yes, Your Majesty," and went home. He thought to himself, "I must think of a way to save myself." Suddenly, he had an idea. He called his servants. He told them not to allow anyone to enter the house. They should tell everyone that their master was busy making a painting for the emperor. The servants followed his orders. The week passed by quickly. Akbar wondered, what is Birbal going to do to save himself? Birbal entered the darbar. A darbar is a court. Birbal entered the darbar hall with a big frame covered with a cloth. The emperor was happy. Birbal had obeyed him and made a painting. Then Birbal uncovered the painting. Everyone rushed to see it. The jealous courtiers were very happy. They were certain that Birbal would be hanged. There was brown land and blue sky in the painting. There were also some patches of green in it. When Akbar saw this, he was furious. Furious means very angry. "Is this a painting or is it a joke? What have you painted?" Birbal promptly replied. Promptly means immediately replied, "Your Majesty, I have painted a cow eating grass." Akbar asked angrily, "But where is the cow and where is the grass?" Birbal replied, "Your Majesty, you asked me to use my imagination. The cow ate the grass and returned to its shed." Akbar burst out laughing at Birbal's cleverness. Hope you've understood the story, children. So now you can learn how Birbal used his intelligence to come out of a very tricky situation. So here's Akbar and Birbal saying thank you. Bye-bye.